When the World Health Organization declared pandemic in early 2020, three different organizations in British Columbia, BC Center for Disease Control, Ministry of Health, EMBC, identified the need to share the information about COVID-19 pandemic with British Columbians. The goal of the COVID dashboard is really to provide timely, transparent, trustworthy, and accurate information. So the three teams came together to deliver on this objective.
What's amazing about this project is how fast we came together. We came together and we were able to respond to the crisis in an immediate fashion. The dashboards are dependent on a carefully choreographed update and information process using multiple information sources and multiple team members coming together every single day to complete this process.
The information on the COVID-19 dashboard includes information on cases, as well as information on recoveries and vaccinations. It comes from our regional health authorities, our lab partners, other partners within the province. And here at the BC CDC, it takes a team to compile that data every day. Epidemiologists and analysts come together not just to compile the data, to review it, analyze it, interpret it, and eventually produce a file that is sent to the dashboard team so that it can be used by the public on a daily basis.
The COVID-19 dashboard has been a single source of truth for all British Columbians since it was launched in April 2020. To date, we have about 25 million users who have accessed this dashboard. The data in the dashboard has also been accessed by various research organizations and local governments and regional districts and First Nations across the province. They have leveraged the data to enhance their internal products, to improve situational awareness within their communities and take any action.
Well, I think it's helped the citizens of BC throughout this pandemic because it has truly been the source of truth for information and data for what is happening on a daily basis across the province. So it is that one spot where folks can go each and every day to find out information and really to look and to maybe take different pieces of information and look at it in different ways. I think it's also easy to use and quite user-friendly.
I work in situations where we want to share data in a timely way, but I've never worked in a public health situation where the demand for data is daily and urgent. So the dashboard and this project in particular sets a bar now for future situations about how we can integrate both teams and data for our use and for the public.
All of us as British Columbians, all of us as human beings of a global pandemic, we were all looking for information to understand what this emergency was. And the greatest benefit of the COVID-19 dashboard was that it was able to support British Columbians' commitment to following public health orders, and in turn help flatten the curve.